I get mixed up between that combo and the other combo. They all start off the same with like the downward strike. Good, it's going. Oh my god, dodge early. Couldn't fucking dodge. Didn't get time to do my attack. That's what I mean, like, right there is the perfect example. He does an attack, I do a counter attack, he doesn't even, it's stupid. In Star Wars, lightsabers will cut your fucking head off if you touch it, right? He just completely ignores my heavy attack, just tanks it into the face. Cause, you know, why do I have to press that twice every time? It's like, I'm not even in the same room as this guy, it feels sometimes with those kind of attacks where I hit him and it just has no effect. Like, at least in other combat games, usually when you hit the target, they like at least take. They get knocked off their combo or they try and block you, but not in this one. This game, the enemy just completely ignores you like you're not even there.
Buddy.
done yet. There's no point parrying his blaster shots either. I don't get the parry timing sometimes, man. I hate that they're different. Never remember if it's an early parry or a just-on-time parry. I'm messing myself up now. Like before, when I just parried at the same time every time, I'd get like 60% of them. But now, because I'm trying to remember, is it an early parry or a late parry? I'm just messing them up. That's mid dodge, hello? Wow. Like literally dodging. Mid dodge tracks me. Again, I am mid-dodge, holy shit. Doesn't care about my dodges on that attack right now. Gotta delay the dodge. That's bullshit. Got another hit in the dodge there. And again, another situation where he does an attack, is open for a counter, but then immediately attacks again. It's insta-death every time. I didn't want to kick him. I even tried to stop sprinting so it wouldn't kick him. Distract him! I will strike from the shadows. Plus I dodge because he, you know, jumps at me. It was early. He just refilled his entire stun meter. Block, hello.
Blast. Now.
Messed up what that attack was. The one before that though, clear dodge. He just doesn't care. Through Pog. Pulls me in so I can't parry. Keep missing time in these. Used to get them all the time. Shit.
You can't
beat me, Cal. Are you fucking kidding me? You're doing that from face on? The tracking. Every other time he misses that. But this time he tracks me through the dodge. Okay. Wish this game was consistent, man. Like the other times I'm just like walking around him, it doesn't even track me. And then that time it just completely tracks me while I'm in the dodge. Deals 12% more damage if the mullet equipped. Uh-huh, sure. Trying to get make me take off the mullet.
Distract him! I will strike from the shadows.
I wish I could skip this. Dodge.
What you got, Castus?
Bergen, things are right. That's stream. Welcome on everyone. We're on the final boss. This is going terrible. I don't know why I can't dodge again after I dodged once. It's so annoying. Get stuck in mud.
I know your moves.
Now the worst phase. Love that. Forget about the double there. Annoying. Stop that. Thought I could attack on that one. I hate that attack. It's so annoying. Yeah, welcome on everyone. We're stuck here on the final boss. On the hardest difficulty. He's a lot of bullshit, this guy. Feels bad. Is she attacking through it?
Yield.
will strike from the shadows.
Hard to beat times two, no. I have too many hosted viewers from myself. Someone please explain to me how when his stun bar is zero, like one pixel, and I attack him twice and it does zero damage to his stun bar. How is that a thing in this game? How can you attack someone and it not do any damage to their stun bar? I know the answer. Because yeah, animation precedes stun damage. It's so dumb, it's so badly designed. Dunbar's an illusion, it basically is.
Distract him! I will strike from the shadows.
It's ended so many of my runs, you sure of that? Like, I go to attack because he's one-off stun. I want to, you know, smack him, stun him. And then he starts an animation and then I'm fucked. Because it doesn't stun him and I'm in a shit position. Don't know how you like this fight, you sure? Oh my god. Oh.
Up here.
Slightly late on the block.
Simply.
That's the other thing I hate as well. Coming out of cutscenes, it takes your fucking target lock off. and he starts immediately just spamming attacks at me while I can't even target him. So fucking annoying. Like, that's the other annoying thing. And it's not just him, it's this whole game.